Hi, this is Monique, and so today I'm going to show you how to change your microphone or switch your microphone in iMovie. So keep watching.
Okay, so I'm opening iMovie and starting a new project now. So let's make a new video. And I'm just gonna pick that one, and I'm not even gonna name it. Okay, so I'm just gonna drag this picture of the car down into that time slide, and I'm gonna erase this title, just because we don't need it. Okay, so this is our clip. The blue part's where the audio would be if it was attached to the clip, but we're gonna use the microphone in iMovie, so it's gonna come in on the bottom in green. So that is the microphone icon right there. Okay, when you press it, a little kind of level thing is right there. Then you've got the record button. Then you've got some options. And then at the far right is done. So you press that one when you've done everything. So let's go to options. And in the drop-down menu, you can choose which microphone to use. So I want to use my good microphone, the Yeti microphone. So I'm going to go to that one to make sure it's selected. If you don't, then it's just going to use the microphone that's built in on your computer. And it's going to suck. So you can also change the volume right under there, too. You can, like, raise it or lower. Or mute it. So we're going to click off of this. Okay, I'm gonna go to the beginning of the clip, press record, and it's going to count me in. And then I'm just gonna start talking. So I'm just saying, look, this is a test. This is a video about a Lamborghini car or something like that. When we're done, we just press that record button again, and then we press done because we're finished. So if I wanna play it, I just go to the beginning and I press space bar. Hi, this is Monique, and this is audio using iMovie about a Lamborghini. Okay, so this video's been how to choose your microphone or how to switch the microphone in iMovie. I hope this has helped you. Please keep watching. We'll be right back.